Florida. It's about a little midget that runs a junkyard right on the